Maybe we can go this way.
Surprise.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
He'll be fine. Nothing to worry about.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Atreus, to me!
Okay, I'm coming!
Dig it. أتريوس مزكي بشكل يقول لي شراب كحة حلوة يا حاجات حلوة جاية برد يا عمري ديك مستشفى الصدرية
Look, back near the giant's head. What is this place?
Fishermen would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
ابدأ
There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
أتوقع أني فهمت. شاطر يا ابني.
I think that did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
كيف طلعت هنا؟
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks. see something over there.
Another one here.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamel, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned. Such a senseless pity.
مطمن
This place, it feels like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling, like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, Father.
Valkyrie. Imprisoned. She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh. I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?